I don't know, I just, my first touch was decent on my chest and just hit it and hope for the best, and thankfully it's gone in.
Most fans probably would have took the draw and the replay at the time, because but you know, it shows you what we're all about. We'd never give up, never say die, and you know, we've got a habit of these big games this season, you know, we're producing, you know, it's great for the squad.
When they got the equaliser, the boys showed fantastic character to dig in and then sort of weather the storm and come out on top and manage to get the win. So yeah, it was brilliant there.
You know, we're still hurting from the final in a way, I think, you know, the way it panned out in the end, and we'd love to go back there and get another chance to, you know, get our hands on a trophy this year, and that's the aim, and fair play to the boys. Like, we've had a tough run. We've played three Premiership teams on the way to the semi-final, and for the boys to bounce back the way they have and get the club to another semi-final is a testament to everyone in there, the staff and the boys, and we're just delighted.
Everybody's buzzing for it. Obviously, they've been there already once this season, first time for me, so everybody's just really buzzing for it.
I think you got to enjoy it, because, you know, this is what you're in football for, and we've worked hard for it, so you know, we will enjoy it, but as you say, you know, we'll dust ourselves down again and, you know, concentrate in Hamilton after probably Wednesday.